about me. And I want to tell you about all humans are valuable. Ocean is whole human stories. Like story about mermaids, sea monsters, sea pyramids, and such. Like human, humans have many mysteries inside. And then, God given us same value and a lot of ability. A lot of ability, but most of us don't realize about that. And then, we have the different ability. We have the different ability and we must determine about value when we are doing something. Like, if you can speak English or some other people can mathematics and psychology like Miss Yulose, we have same value but different ability. I can speak English. Maybe you can speak in Japan or you can speak Spain, but we are the same. We have same value in the God eye. And then don't be insecure about yourself. You have many ability. You have many ability than other people. And then you must recognize yourself. You must know what you need, and you must know what you want. If you need to be a teacher, you must get the goals, and because no something you get if you don't hard, if you don't work hard. You know Jack Ma?
Yes, I know.
Before Jack Ma become a successful and the rich man, he just a teacher. The teacher English language and see a poor boy. But with the effort, with the study hard, we can to be a good people and the rich of the Chinese. And then you don't be insecure. You have value, you have ability, and you can improve your ability and you to be a good people, the success people, and make the empire and life to be a queen or a king in your life. So maybe that's all from me.